ايوه تمام. ده التكنولوجي بالفطره يا جماعه حاجه مش ممكن. الفريق ريدي ولا لا؟ عايزين نلتزم بالتايم بقى عشان ما نقصش درجات. المفروض قدامنا 20 دقيقه نخلص بقى ونظبط. وعايزين يا جماعه طبعا كل البروجكت طول ما احنا بنناقش ان يكون كله انجلش ان انجلش، ولو حد عنده مشكله في الانجلش هيتكلم بالعربي بس يعرفني قبلها وانا هتكلم معاه عربي عادي، بس المفروض ان فايده المعرفه البروجكتس كلها انجلش. ماشي؟ طيب لما تبقي ريدي تو ستارت يا دكتوره ابداي يلا وانا جاهز معاكم.
ان شاء الله ريدي، يعني نسمي بسم الله كده ونبدا ان شاء الله يا دكتور. انا نرمين عبد السلام، دكتوره نرمين مهدي، ميديكال كليم اوديت سوبرفايزر في مجموعه العبير. البروجكت بتاعنا ان شاء الله هيكون على التيلي ميديسن.
يو ار ويلكم دكتوره. ويلكم دكتوره نرمين، جو اون.
اول سلايد بالنسبه لي اللي هو البروجكت تايتل، سمينا البروجكت بتاعنا وي نيمد ذا بروجكت كواليتي بلاننج فور استابليشينج تيلي ميديسن سيستم ات العبير بولي كلينيك. بروجكت تيم
العبير از بولي كلينيك اور كوربريت فور انشورنس.
Actually, it's named Polyclinic, but we have many clinics and hospitals, and we have a corporate office for insurance also. But excellent. It's used to name as Polyclinic.
Excellent. Excellent. Go on, doctor. Introduce your team.
Okay. Me, I'm Dr. Nermin Mahdi, Dr. Mahmoud Albanna, Dr. Ayman Toulan, and Ms. Lamis Mohsen.
Welcome. Excellent team.
The scope of organization Abeer Group is multinational healthcare organization owning and operating medical centers and hospital across Saudi Arabia and GCC countries such as UAE, Oman, Kuwait, and India, which include top-notch medical.
The slide is didn't swipe.
Oh, sorry. Oh, okay, sorry.
No problem.
I swiped
no
on the lab. I'm
sorry. To try to make the synchronization right, not those slides. Okay. Okay, doctor.
We have operating medical centers and hospital across Saudi Arabia and other GCC countries, such as UAE, Oman, Kuwait, and India, which includes medical center, hospital, pharmacies, optical center, and the telemedicine, inshallah, will be also provided healthcare okay. service and more of 4 million people every year.
Okay, please check the slide because I think you brought a different slide that from you are discussing. So please audit it regularly. Now we are seeing the slide of the scope. And you are speaking on another slide.
No, I am telling the scope of the organization. No.
Okay, okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. Okay. Makes sense. It continue.
Medical services for Abeer Group, multi-speciality medical service, surgeries, DKS unit, mental health, laboratory service, imaging service, pharmaceutical service, vaccination, the emergency. There is also patient services like social and the charity service. We participate in some social and the charity service like Albero Society assessment for vitamin D deficiency for some children and providing the medication also, and patient relation affairs and ambulance service.
Okay, excellent.
For the vision and the mission of Abeer, we are making our vision according to this project to be one of the global preference in telemedicine service providers through our distinctive service based on excellence and reliability.
Excellent.
For example, we are aiming to enrich and optimize the healthcare service, focusing on digitalizing the healthcare facilities for a delightful service for the patient.
Excellent vision and mission. Go on.
Thank you. For the strategic plan 2020 till 2023, inshallah, we are going to have first goal a provision of global innovative telemedicine service within 4 years. We divided this goal into 4 objectives. For the first objective, it will be establishment of telemedicine in KSA within 1 year, then in Gulf area within 2 years, and globally in 3 years. And we will have 2 more objectives, like establishing a remote patient monitoring in KSA within 1 year for chronic patients like hypertension, diabetes, and cardiovascular patients, and establishment of remote patient monitoring for all post-acute surgical patients within 2 years.
Excellent.
For goal number two, we will implement complete automated electronic service. We will have two objectives for this goal. We will have creation and creation of interactive health management, health medical information system integrated with creative platform within 6 months. And we will create mobile application within 1 year. Okay. The tactics for this goal, we will make implementation of a
okay. You mean that you are planning to make to develop a new app?
Yes.
So you will be a competitor.
inshallah.
No, Bash Hakim will win. We will win forever. Okay. Okay.
So tactics for this objective, we will do three tactics. First one will be implementation of completely automated medical report to be easily checked by the physicians. And we will implement a complete healthcare record easily accessible by all entities. And we will also add clinical decision support system like guidelines and protocol to be easily accessed by the different specialty. Okay?
Okay.
Next slide will be pistol analysis. For the P political, we put governance support and top management support in one of the advantage of political. And one of disadvantage will be lack of confidentiality in case of medical error and the value added taxes, which give high cost.
Okay.
For eco-social, I have an advantage of the diversity of customers. And this advantage will be multinationalism, which have diversity of needs. I will have to cope with these needs. Okay.
Okay.
For sociocultural, the increase in acceptance for telemedicine will be high due to current pandemic condition of COVID-19. And this advantage will be lack of acceptance from low socioeconomic people and low acceptance from elderly patients. Okay.
Okay.
For technological, I have already established platform. I considered the website because it's already available and we have online appointment booking from it. So we have semi-established platform. It will be helpful. And there is also Nafis. Nafis, this is a new service will be under the umbrella of CCHI. This will collect all healthcare provider and all insurance companies together. This will like unifying all the services, application of the services through this platform. It's like a okay. new platform. This will be helpful for me, for Abeer. Okay.
Okay.
For this advantage, I have data privacy with high possibility of hacking and lack of technical awareness from certain customer. Also, I will have high potential of errors because the technology cannot always capture what human touch can. Then economical. Hi, Dr. Fadal. Do you have
a? No, go on, go on.
Oh, okay. Economical. One of the advantage, it will be service cost provided in comparison with the traditional method, like saving transportation and ease of payment because we will make e-payment. Payment through internet, it will ease them the process. For the disadvantage, I will have global economic slowdown, which will affect the progress.
I have a problem between the first E and the second E. You know, one of them is economical and the one is ecological. Mm-hmm. I didn't find the ecology. What ecological? Is the ecological? Yes.
The diversity of customers.
Diversity of customers. No, ecological means something related to environment, something to nature, like COVID-19, anything like that, not to human beings.
Okay. So okay. I meant so it like Abeer environment, surrounded environment. Even
No. We need an ecological, the real worldwide environment, ecological, weather, and so on.
Okay, Yanni, can we consider COVID-19 like one of these ecological?
For sure, it's one of the most ecological opportunities okay. to start telemedicine. Yes, next.
Okay, then after this, illegal, we have Saudi Health Council and CCHI coverage. And for the disadvantage, I will have preference of some categories of people for approved healthcare and difference by telemedicine laws in every state. Okay. For the 10 porters, slide number 10, 5 porters forces.
Let me ask you which is most force of porter 5 forces you face at Al Abeer Group?
Which of them?
The highest force, the highest pressure.
Of course, it will be a threat of new entrant because I am already entering like Red Ocean. Many facilities already established telemedicine. So I have to be, I have to cope with them and I have to fight to be one of them.
Okay, next.
SWOT analyst. I skip this class, this slide class. I will go for SWOT or I continue?
Yes,
this?
SWOT.
Okay. SWOT analysis.
For the strength. The strongest strength point, the weakest point, the most important opportunity, and the highest threat. Choose one of each card.
Okay, for me, for Abeer Group, for strength point, it will be the large number of branches and fast growing network with globalization of the group. And
okay, I need you to choose one in each card.
Okay.
Only one. Okay. What about weaknesses?
The weaknesses will be a delay of shipment because of COVID-19 current situation.
Okay.
Okay. For the opportunities, I will choose the increased demand on telemedicine due to COVID-19 also.
Great.
For the threats, I will, it's only one large number of new startup companies in the same business.
Okay. Excellent. Next.
After applying a pistol 5 ports in this, what we will work on the following points. This is what we are gaining.
Excellent.
To work
I
on the
got time. It. I got and it. Next.
Next.
I'm keeping your time, but I know I. Yes.
Okay. Next. Thank you. For the based on measuring competitor performance, we will update and modify objective number 5 and 4 for goal 1 to be. Establishing remote patient monitoring in KSA within 6 months by end of establishing the platform. We will begin with this service. And the establishing of remote patient monitoring for all surgical acute patients within 1 year. We give shortage of time for this.
Okay, now you know in PMSP, it's based on a competitor's performance, okay? Yes. My question is, which competitor did you choose? And which service you will make your plan to make added value over its service. This is not obvious for me.
Okay, actually I choose competitors like, it's not in the same network for me, but I'm aiming in telemedicine to even get more higher classes of people that already refused to go for Abeer because it is low network. So I can give them the service at home for high classes. So I measured the
PMSP planning is different from other types of planning, that it's specific. It's not a general goal or general objective. What you wrote here is general, but we want a specific. Did you remember our examples in PMSP planning? Orange did after Vodafone did, and so on. So I want here. A more specific example for a specific added value plan over a specific service of specific competitor.
Actually, I measure like I compete with Saudi German application and my clinic application. I already took a study around their telemedicine program, so I wanted to give shortage of time for these two items to cope with this telemedicine and not being very hindered back.
You make the benchmark comparison with Saudi German hospital telemedicine?
And my clinic also.
Do Saudi German hospital has telemedicine?
Yes, they have a remote patient. I used it myself for my kids. Through
what?
Consultation.
Through what?
Application, mobile application.
Called what?
I took a consultation, video call consultation.
What's the German hospital? Through which, what is the name of this application?
Saudi German. It's called like Saudi, like the same hospital name. Saudi
oh,
German.
Oh, oh, in my okay. Also. Oh, okay. So they add the telemedicine service on their app. Yes, right? Okay.
Already, okay, Dr. Mohammed, Saudi German Hospital already have the application and they provide the telemedicine for their customers.
Okay, mm-hmm. What will be your added value rather than them?
My added value will be I will get involved more in mental health, like psychiatry, because I have a psychiatric department and physiotherapy. I didn't notice these two in telemedicine for Saudi German and even clinic.
Okay. Next.
Operational planning for executive of micro operation. The system will be to establish a new telemedicine system and remote patient monitoring. Macro process will be to launch a new platform with the health information system to cover all available medical services and to launch a mobile application to serve telemedicine services. The process will be set the required specification for each department and to request different quotation for the digital platform. And sub-process will be to establish multidisciplinary committee to discuss the review and review the needed specification and offer the quotation. The activity to agree on the offered program and the task will be testing the specification on the platform and the start pilot trial for each of the branches. And to start the real operation branch by branch. We will take it branch wise.
Okay.
For task executive action plan, we will do it on the system. Okay. So who yes. It will be the IT department under the supervision of IT engineer. What he will do testing on the system and form. Where in the IT department on the new platform. When I put a due date, like 1st of January 2021, for 4 months almost from now, and why to ensure functionality of the system before starting an operation, and how we will make a trial demo on the patient, a trial with demo patient and the trying dummy data, and we will test the specification required. Then we will issue a report to the committee.
Excellent.
Slides from 15 to 20. It will
you
be quality
would, you would make all the presentation or your no. Friends too will participate.
I was just telling you that this slide from 15 to 20, it will be with Dr. Mahmoud, inshallah.
Okay, you are welcome. Yes. Great effort, Dr. Nermin. I am very
thank
interested.
You, thank you, Dr. Wallah.
Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته، ازي حضرتك يا دكتور؟
ازي حضرتك يا دكتور؟ مرحبا بك.
الحمد لله حبيبي، you are most welcome. Go on.
In this part, we will discuss, in this part, I will talk about quality planning. In,
yes.
Which includes six steps. Establish, yes. First one, establish the project, which include, we will talk about vision and the mission of for Abeer for Abeer Abeer polyclinics or Abeer healthcare provider, and Dr. Nermin, I discussed it previously.
Yes.
In slides.
Yes.
Number two, identify customers which include internal, external, and hidden customers. Yes. Number three, discover customer needs through.
Kindly, I want you to differentiate between internal customers and external customers in this project. We need okay. Some detail.
For internal customers, I will talk about employees itself inside the facility or property, which include the physicians, nurses, El Abeer Group, the marts, employees itself.
Excellent.
For external customers, we will talk about my customer, patients himself, for chronic patient, diabetic, cardiac, asthmatic, patient with rheumatological disorders, emergency patient, which came to an ER, or ambulance service, maternity patient, and the home care for rehabilitation.
Excellent.
For hidden customer, we will talk about ambulance staff and the private staff drivers inside the property or facility.
Excellent.
Point number three, we'll discover the customer needs. How to discover the customer needs through questionnaires, surveys, focus groups. I will ask some questions in this survey or in this questionnaire to get some data, and I can evaluate through this data. What do you want to know about our service? What do you expect from our team? What's the information you want to be available in your account? Your suggestion to improve our service. Result of survey will include physician credentials, confidentiality commitment, change of team options, to make a rotation between team members. Full access for all investigation results through patient for patient. We will give him access to go through this application and get any data he needs, even medical reports, lab investigation, and so on.
Thanks.
Number four, establish a vital few. I will focus on vital few members and needs of them. To improve the service that I give it to them through confidentiality. I will focus also on vital few members. They collected into two classes, class A and the class B here in KSA. Insurance company divided members into classes. For vital few will be in class A and the class B.
Yes.
Okay. I will improve confidentiality commitment. All investigation result, recent appointment will be available. Flexibility for appointment, a change team option, hyper visits available, nearby available physicians in case of physical investigation is required. Package of care, package of a checkup for chronic patients, or physician credential.
Excellent.
Number five, a developable process to achieve this service, operational planning, also to
save okay, time, but I want something in step four. In step four, we want to focus on one product or one service, and in step five, we want to make operational planning of this service or product. Okay, so in step three, it was very good, but step four, I have a problem in step four that it has multiple points. We yes. want step four not making burrito. Burrito related to step three in prioritization of the customer needs, but step four. After knowing the vital few customer needs is what will be your service or the product you will deliver to satisfy the vital few customer needs of the vital few customers. Did you get it?
Mm. Yes.
Okay. Step five.
In step five for transformational, yani to transform a plan.
Operational planning. Okay, I think you made it before. Okay, step six.
For number six, the process control, the through quality. And by we will talk about the KPIs, key performance indicators.
Yes, please give me one example for a KPI assessing efficiency and one KPI assessing effectiveness.
For efficiency, I think number two, rate of readmission. I think in telemedicine, online consultation will decrease this rate of readmission, and I can control the admission rate inside the property itself.
No, this is related to outcomes. This may be related to effectiveness, not efficiency. Efficiency of the service itself, about the quality of the online consultation, the quality of the history taking from the doctor, from examination, from the if we have a home health care visit, about patient safety, infection control, and so on. Okay. So we want to focus more on which KPIs is for efficiency and which is for effectiveness. Okay, Dr. Mahmoud? Yes, your voice.
I got it.
Next slide. Next.
This for Dr. Iman, I think we'll continue with you.
Okay, yes. Thank you, Dr. Mahmoud. Thank you so much.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum, Dr. Iman, resident nephrologist at the Vita KSA. And a team member of this magnificent project for Al Abeer telemedicine project.
You are most welcome, Dr. Iman. Go on.
Thank you, Dr. Mohammed. For the job announcement, we have two opportunities for the IT specialist and for the clinical coordinator specialist.
Where is the job code?
Dr. Nermin, would you please get the job announcement slide?
Sorry, doctor.
Next one, please. For the KPIs. We want to start with the job announcement, please.
Yani, you want to skip this?
Yes.
Okay. We will return back to it.
Yes. Okay. I need the job announcement. Yes.
Yes, here. We have for Al Abeer Group is hiring a telemedicine clinical coordinator. The job code, we need two at least, a telemedicine clinical coordinator. For the job description, clinical coordinators oversee the day-to-day operations of telemedicine department. They perform administrative duties such as coordinating care team for patient and acting as a liaison between patient and the healthcare
Where job responsibilities?
For the next slide, yes, here. Okay. He can coordinate telemedicine patient care plans by liaising.
Okay, no problem. What about the price, the salary?
It's within the market. The accepted salary for the clinical coordinator to be 4,000 and for the IT 5,000.
Okay, excellent. Next.
For the KPIs, Dr. Nermin, please, the first slide.
No problem. Make it next slide due to your time. Next.
Okay. For the other job of the IT, or we can pass it?
Pass. Due to time passing.
Okay.
Next.
Here, for the balanced scorecard of our organization.
Yes, please. Very excellent work. Tell me the strongest balanced score card of Al Abeer and the weakest card.
Yes. For the strongest one, that the strongest one here is the.
Sorry for interruption. Can I tell for this
okay.
slide?
Okay, no problem.
Yes. The screen is not clear at my phone.
Okay, no problem.
I'm only.
Yes. Okay, go on, Dr. Nermin.
For the point of strength for me, it will be regarding the customer. How should we appear to our customer? And this will
okay,
be.
Okay, and what is the weakest?
The weakest point, it will be point of weakness. It will be no. I don't think there is a weak point for me here.
No, for sure. Any organization, even if all balanced scorecards are strong, but it has strongest and weaker. Okay. Which is the least strong?
The list is strong. I will consider it the financial. How should I appear to my stakeholder? I would demonstrate accountability.
I think you skipped one card, which is of the strategic and vision and mission. This is four cards only, and they are five. You skipped one?
Because we discussed the vision and the mission in two slides before.
Okay, but as you know, like for a SWOT with the four squares, the same at balanced scorecard, the five cards must be present at the same slide. Okay. So kindly add it.
Yes, next, we can modify it.
Okay. Right. Next.
For the Kotter model.
Which change you will apply Kotter on? Tell me the change only. I don't want details. No problem. Yes. What is the change that you will make the Kotter model to apply on overcome its resistance?
To overcome what?
What is the change that you will apply Kotter model on?
Okay, doctor. Sorry, doctor. I will tell. Can I tell? For Kotter model, the change I will put it is the COVID-19 that we our business module due to it, and we will create telemedicine to decrease the risk of financial loss due to lockdown and curfew.
No, I am not asking you to read it. I am asking you on the vital problem we have to make change management, and we have change resistance against this change. I am asking about the problem. You understand me or not?
Yes, doctor. I'm considering it the financial loss due to lockdown and curfew. We are having financial loss due to...
What is the change that will face change resistance?
What is the change what?
Dr. Iman, you hear me well? Dr. Nermin, you hear me? I am asking what? You know, when we apply Kotter model, we apply it when we are going to make a change. This change will have change resistance. Okay, so we want to overcome this change resistance by applying Kotter. So my question is, on which change that you will apply Kotter?
The change in the market around us that they all applied telemedicine, or most of facilities applied telemedicine, I need to cope with them. I don't know if...
Where is the change resistance? No. Doctor, as we said in the Royal Hyatt Hospital before, when you are making a telemedicine, you will find some change resistance at first from some doctors who may refuse to make telemedicine. This is a change for them. He is used to make his clinic booking and his work at a clinic. Some doctors may, if you ask him to make telemedicine, he may refuse, right or not?
Yes, as you see here in point two, we can take the approval from the VB of the business and from the finance, where they are the most important one to approve.
This is a coalition, but my question is on which problem? So maybe the answer is the change of the manner of doctors to dealing with patients through telemedicine and the change resistance of some doctors. So we will apply Kotter model to make convince and persuasion for the resistance doctors to use telemedicine, maybe by awareness courses, by training courses on how to use telemedicine, and so on. You understood me?
Yes. Okay. You need resistance from inside the organization itself.
Okay, so the problem is that I want you to understand that when to use Kotter model. Yeah. For example, in some projects, I find them say that we want to use Kotter model. Why? Because we have no change that has change resistance. I say to them, okay, no problem. Okay, so this tool is used when we used it. When we have a need to it. So here, while I am applying a new service like telemedicine, for sure I will face change resistance. So I must overcome this by Kotter model. Okay, next slide.
for the training plan and the design according to the ADDIE model.
What will be the training you will plan to execute?
The IT training for the new platform and for communication skills.
It will be done in sourcing or outsourcing?
In sourcing through our IT, through the IT specialist.
Okay, next.
For the Kirkpatrick learning and the training evaluation model, we have for
How you will assess change of behavior on the trainees?
According to the clinical observation and with the interviews, clinical observation, we can make internal audit from our staff if the training make its target and according to the interviews with the personnel who taking the training.
Interviews of what? This is an internal training for your already workers. What is the need for interview?
How yani we can ask how the facility yani how the easiness after the training that they can use the new platform and how they can communicate with the patient.
This is the primary satisfaction. But my question answer is to after making the course, we want to make observation for the behavior of dealing of this IT worker with the platform. Is it enhanced or not? And so on. And what about problems with IT and the technical problems? Is the training where it was beneficial for him and decreased the number of problems or not? You understand me?
Yes.
Okay, next.
For the simple market research, collecting customer needs, will wants and the demands, the customer
needs. Tell me how would you transform the need into want, into demand?
The customer need here, remote healthcare servicing during lockdown periods and the coping with the market demands. We turned it into the value here. We are providing the best quality medical service provided to customer at home and online without being exposed to risk infection in the hospital and without the cost of transportation. For the
now you didn't transform need into want. What did you make the patient say, I want your service as al Abeer?
Value service, the value of the service.
No, the value not only make the need transform into want. I discussed it before, an offer, promotion, free service, trial period, and so on. Do you remember the need of, so for example, the need maybe some promo codes or free online consultations. Tell the patients perceive the value of online consultation, then they would make the demand. Yes. You got it?
Yeah,
okay, next. Yes, ask your question.
No, يعني حضرتك تقصد ان احنا نبدا الاول ان احنا نخليهم يجربوا الفري سيرفيس and after that we can continue with the
yes with the this program. Is the activation, this is the activation, this is the idea on which we took need, want and demand, how to act on the need and make it want and transform it on demand. Did you remember the example of the antivirus?
Yes.
Do you
free
need
trial?
Yes. Do you need to save your PC? Yes. Do you want to take trial? Yes. Then demand for purchasing after end of the trial period.
Yes. Okay. For competitive edge of the organization, we have easily accessible platform, 24/7 IT support, 24/7 service for emergencies. We are offering free delivery of the medical services prescribed by doctors in a safe way, so we can have the medical check, lab radiology, and the medication in the safest way.
Please, Dr. Iman, it's called competitive edge. One, competitive edge, not enumeration. This is number one. Number two, competitive edge must be unique for you only and not present for others. Many other competitors are 24/7. So you wanted to focus on unique point of selling. Deserve to be your competitive edge, only one. Okay.
We provide the best prices compared with the services value among our competitors.
So this means you will be the cheapest prices? Are you sure of this?
We serve a group era of Group C from the insurance. So I guess we are the blue whale of this era.
Okay. Next.
Ms. Lamis, هتكمل مع حضرتك the last 10 slides.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Iman. Thank you so much for your
Thank effort. You. Shukran.
Welcome, Dr. Lamis.
Assalamu alaikum, Dr. Muhammad.
Wa barakatuh.
This is Lamis Mohsen, Diocese Nursing Supervisor in Gama Hospital and a member of Telemedicine Project Group.
You are most welcome, Ms. Lamis.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you.
Go on.
Slide 31, we will talk about CRM, customer relationship management, customer channels, mobile application, call center service, live chat service, customer service office, and branches. بالنسبة للcustomer CRM responsibilities, align system with goal and strategy. Consolidate customer data, segment customers, personalize customer interaction, reevaluate and recalibrate CRM strategy.
Excellent. Next.
Loyalty building program. For the external customer, offering one online service free for H5 online service. Offering discount for package service, promo code for inviting other customers, patient engagement program, calling client 24 hours after servicing, receiving the service to actual satisfaction, get family discount card for 1 year.
Okay.
Next segmentation, targeting, and positioning. For segmentation, we will, inshallah, focus all ages group, both gender, female and male, living in KSA and all other places where Abeer Group present.
Okay, but this is not a good segmentation. In segmentation, we need focusing. Even if we are making delivering of our services for all. But in segmentation, we must put in mind specific segment we wanted to focus in. So from your opinion, in Al Abeer, which the best segment we can focus on?
Yeah, you mean, doctor, you need a certain group of patients we need to focus on?
No, we need specific age. Specific gender, specific economic status, segmentation,
and
in targeting, how you will reach this segment, through which channels?
Okay, targeting. Ah, you mean the channels of targeting, how I will target them?
Yes, yes. So at first, you are determining specific segment, then in targeting, how you will reach this targeted segment through which it channels.
Okay, yani for segmentation, I will choose elderly and maternity, I will pregnant women. For targeting through which channel, I will make a checkup discount.
I will give you an advice, Dr. Lamis, Dr. Nermin, from my point of view. According to telemedicine, if you make segmentation for elderly, this is wrong because many elderly don't use apps or telemedicine. but you may make this in home healthcare services. Elderly is very good segment, but in telemedicine, youth is best segmentation. Youth will make and will demand the service for elderly relatives. You understand me?
Yes.
Okay. So in our industry, in apps and industry, our main segment of age group from 15 up to 45.
Okay,
next.
AP's advanced market mix, product telemedicine or service telemedicine, process, platform and mobile application, partnership, insurance comes, physical evidence.
You didn't mention any partnership with Bash Hakim at all. It will be made obligatory.
We are talking about current. Yani we already didn't make any yani the current partnership only is the insurance company for Abeer.
Yes, this is in the plan. In the plan. Okay. Next.
Physical evidence. We will be.
Please bring the last slide. You have here a problem in people. We said people in marketing mix means who are your people of marketeers?
Yes, I know.
Marketing team. I think some of you made it wrong in the written exam too and then the project too. Okay, people here denote who is making the marketing for you. Marketing department or outsourcing marketing agency and so on. Okay, next.
Professional marketing plan according to 8-piece marketing. Service, telemedicine and remote patient monitoring. All clinical service except surgeries and the day case.
Okay, next slide. I got slide. It. Yes.
Product, our service life cycle. Introduction, we expect an introduction period of about 6 months using promotion and social media advertising. Growth over 6 to 24 months with the pushing power provided by the people, reviews and feedback. Maturity.
Okay, I want you to get something. When we are applying product life cycle on our project, that we are determining where we are. So this project, we are introduction.
Yes, we are introduction.
Okay, next slide.
Postum classification for of services. Star, the first one star, orthopedic, urology, chest, dental, OB-GYN, lab service, with scans. Cash cow, internal medicine, nephrology, window.
This is about what? About suggestion for prediction for telemedicine or for the current situation of the departments at Al Abeer Polyclinics?
This is the current.
So orthopedic is the best.
In the store.
Okay. Thank you. Next slide.
Okay. Start up the project, growth hacking funnel, awareness through community.
How you will
companies.
Make activation?
Activation, provide high efficiency service for patients.
No, this is not make activation. Activation, like a promotion or free service? Or how to use it. Quality may quality and loyalty building make retention, but activation, how to use the app by giving him promo code, promotion, free service, free online consultation, and so on.
Examples of مش النقطة بتاعت loyalty building program. إحنا قلنا هنحط كذا وكذا وكذا اللي هي points دي.
Activation. We are meaning by activation how you will make the acquired customers to use your app. How?
يعني ممكن يعني for example مثلا free trial.
Yes, this is the same activation here, the same as how you will transform the need into want.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Next slide.
JCI. يعني JCI staff qualification and education met management of information met academic medical center hospital standards دكتور نرمين partially met
في الـ في الـ في الباوربوينت اكسل بتفتح احنا خدناها بس اللي هي بتاعه الجي سي اي لان هو في العبير بيشتغلوا جي سي اي ومفيش ايزو بس دي سباهي انا عن نفسي ما عنديش فكره عنها يعني
اوكي وي جاست اتس فيري ايزي يو جاست انوميريت ذا ستاندردز اند ميك ذا جرين اسسمنت جرين اسسمنت فروم يور بوينت اوف فيو وات از ميت اند وات از بارشلي ميت اند وات از نوت ميت از اي ديسكاست
اي لكن
اوكي نو بروبلم نيكست Next. Okay, thank you.
Thank
so
you,
much.
Dr.
Very, very excellent project. Full mark. Excellent.
Excellent.
ان شاء الله ده يبقى ستاندرد الدفعات جايه بعد كده ان هو لما حد يقول يا جماعه هو البروجكت بيبقى عامل ازاي انتوا بتعملوه ازاي او كده والله يتقال لهم بروجكت ده والله مجهود فيه اتقان ومبذول فيه مجهود قوي 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 ومتعوب فيه قوي ويعتبر اتعمل في زمن قياسي والله ان انتوا قدرتوا تخلصوا الكلام ده رغم مشغولياتكم ورغم شغلكم والكلام ده فانتوا الابطال وتستحقوا كل التسقيف لسقف لهم كلنا يا جماعه جدا جدا والله تحفة
والله دكتور محمد هي دكتورة نرمين فعلا تعبت معانا جدا فيه فعلا تعبت فيه يعني هي صاحبة المجهود الأكبر فيه يعتبر
وطبعا حضرتك نرمين عندها ديديكيشن وهارد ووركينج وكوميتمنت رهيب وده ما شاء الله أهم ثلاث صفات مطلوبين في أي حد عايز يبقى بروفيشنال والواحد يتوقع لها والله مشروع ضخم وأنا أتمنى يا جماعة أتمنى إن أنتم تتعاونوا مع بعض حقيقة في المستقبل والله فرصة ان انتوا في السعودية حاولوا تعملوا حاجة مع بعض حاولوا نعمل حاجة مع بعض حاولوا ان احنا نكون بجد بنعمل حاجة والله بجد وربنا ييسر يا رب ان شاء الله
يا رب شكرا جدا دكتور محمد وشكرا فعلا لمجهود حضرتك معنا
الله يشكر لحضرتكم جدا اتمنى يا رب تكونوا استفدتوا بجد ما يكونش مجرد ناي يعني كمحاضرات خلاص ولكن تكونوا يعني استفدتوا عمليا في التطبيق العملي للكلام اللي اتاخد ده فعليا
والله هو فعلا الموضوع بالنسبه لي انا كان يو انترنت فيه انا ما اشتغلتش فيه قبل كده والهوسبيتال مانجمنت بالنسبه لي ده كان فيلد يعتبر فيج حضرتك بالشرح الوافي بتاعك انت فعلا سهلت عليا الموضوع كتير في اكسبريشنز كتيره وفي كلام كتير انا وانا بقراه لاول مره غير لما انا بقراه لما بسمعه من حضرتك فعلا بتغير الرؤيه تماما 180 درجه
وده غير بقى ان حضرتك تكوني طبقتي بقى كمان في بروجكت بالفعل وشفتي الكلام النظري اللي بيتقال ده ازاي بيتطبق في بروجكت على ارض الواقع بجد
يعني هو الموضوع صعب بس يمكن عشان انا لسه في اوله بس ان شاء الله نشوف نشتغل حاجه مع بعض وندور على تريننج فيه بحيث ان احنا نوصل فيه لمستوى الاكسلنس ان شاء الله
ان شاء الله باذن الله شكرا لحضرتك جدا يا دكتوره ايمان والله ممتازه
حبيب اسمع دكتور محمد
الله يخليك حابب اسمع راي حضرتك يا دكتوره نرمين وقولي لي تعليق حضرتك بعد مناقشه البروجكت
وهل استفدت منها ولا لا والله هو كان كله من ايده زد التوجيهات حضرتك طبعا يعني ده مبدئيا ومن خلال شرح حضرتك يعني انا كنت بحكي من اي حاجه باي سلايد باجي اعملها في البروجكت برجع تاني للسلايدز بتاعت شرح حضرتك واحب اطبقها طبعا من ناحيه البيراميد يعني
والله شكرا لحضرتك جدا يا دكتوره انا من بجد واتمنى بجد تكوني يعني حضرتك استفدتي وان الشركه والفايس بريزيدنت اللي وثق في حضرتك ان هو يعمل البروجكت وكان اتمنى ان هو يعني يكون الشركه كلها استفادت من الموضوع والجروب يستفاد منه ويكون في كوبريشن حقيقي وده يتنفذ على ارض الواقع ان شاء الله دكتور محمود حابين نسمع الفيدباك بتاعك يا حبيبي
يا فندم انا مهما اتكلم مش هوفي حق حضرتك وكلمات مش هتوصف والله الشكر اللي اشكره لحضرتك واستفدنا منك والله، ويعني في تبسيط المعلومة والمحاضرات كان دمها خفيف والمعلومة كانت بتوصل بكل سهولة، ويعني وفعلا يعني لو احنا بننفذ الكلام يعني ونرمين برضه الصراحة يعني هي الأكبر أكتر واحدة تعبت وبتسهر
ربنا يا رب يكرمكم والله بجد، جزاكم الله بخير، واتمنى والله يكون
حالنا انا بنشكر حضرتك طبعا
الله يخليك، انا اللي بشكركم والله على المجهود الرائع ده، واتمنى والله يا دكتور محمود زي ما كنت وعدت حضرتك ده وزي ما وعدت الدكتوره نرمين انكم تكونوا تستفيدوا فعليا وعمليا من الكورس ده بجد، وعايزك تشوف الفرق بقى زي ما انا كنت بقول لك، هل لو كنت انت خدته لوحدك او الدكتوره خدته لوحدها ولا لما انتوا خدتوها مع بعض؟
فعلا يا دكتور والله فعلا كان يعني كان لازم ناخده مع بعض والله بجد فعلا.
صح، وان يبقى البيت مركز في الموضوع ده والبيت ما يعني مضغوط انه عنده بروجكت ومتركز فيه وفي مناقشات وفي حوارات، فربنا يا رب يعني يجعلكم سند لبعض كده يا رب دايما يا رب ان شاء الله.
ربنا يجازيك خير يا دكتور ان شاء الله، ويعني يعني يجازيك خير ويرزقك على حسن نيتك.
الله يخليك يا حبيبي، شكرا لحضرتك جدا جدا. مس لميس حابب اسمع تعليق حضرتك after discussion of the role.
يعني صراحة أنا سعيدة جدا إن أنا في جروب ممتاز زي دوت، يعني كفاية حضرتك أنت كنت المحاضر بتاعنا بجد، أسلوبك جميل جدا وغيرت نظرتي خالص للمانجمنت، وأنا كنت داخلها ودي أول مرة إن أنا أساسا يعني أسمع عن المانجمنت، لا اختلف نظرتي وطريقتي كمان، حتى يعني حتى زمايلي في الشغل حسوا بالفرق يعني بدأت
الحمد لله.
بدأت تغيير جذري، وما خدتش مجرد ماتيريال واحد ذاكرها علشان اكزام او عشان مثلا بروجكت، لا هو فعلا حتى البروجكت رغم صعوبة تطبيقه شوية بس لا يعني عمل فرق كبير جدا معايا ونظرة اختلفت، وشكرا دكتورة نرمين على مجهودها صراحة، مجهود في وقت قياسي يعني وحاجة بيرفكت ما شاء الله، البركه طبعا لحضرتك بعد ربنا في اللي احنا وصلنا له الحمد لله.
شكرا لحضرتك جدا. وطب استفدتي من الدسكشن بتاعت البروجكت نفسه بقى لما تناقش بعد ما تطبق وكده؟
اكيد طبعا اكيد، لان في برضو حاجات دي فوات كده في التطبيق ما كانتش واضحه، ومع المناقشه طبعا الحمد لله يعني الدنيا وضحت اكتر.
ربنا يبارك في حضرتك يا رب، وسلامنا جدا جدا للبشمهندس، سلامنا ليه جدا وليه جزاك الله عنا كل خير، ويا رب تكوني حضرتك استفدتي بجد ويكون دلك على الخير يا رب.
الحمد لله، شكرا يا دكتور.
الحمد لله، شاكر لحضراتكم جدا، جزاكم الله كل خير يا جماعه، وثانك يو، بالتوفيق ليكم جميعا ان شاء الله. ثانك يو، شكرا. تمام دكتوره نرمين، عايز حضرتك بقى قبل ما تنسي حاولي انك ستوب الريكورد وخلي بالك بقى من موضوع التسييف بتاعه على الموبايل عشان ما يضاعش.
حضرتك طيب انا على الحته اللي هي مكتوب عليها ريكوردنج دي دكتور
حضرتك بتعملي ستوب بتعملي ستوب ريكورد، وبعد كده هو بتلاقي ان الملف ده بيتحمل، هيقول لك تحمليه على فين.